It was a while ago, but it was still in the same action sequence. Basically, Red tried to pull over Blue, but Red didn't expose Blue, but Blue ended up exposing Red. And Greg is
looking for two. No, go back, because it's only 2-2, and right. He said 2 Blue, so right. Keep going. So, somewhere in here?
Yeah.
Is that far enough?
Yeah, that should be.
Alright.
So he's asking for a 2 red, 2 blue there.
Did you think Blue exposed?
I didn't think Blue exposed at that point.
Yeah, there we go. Might be too far back, but we'll just let it go.
That's good.
At some point the video didn't improve this, so I'm gonna have to refer initially.
Sarah Smoker first called him at 6.
So in here,
Blue
looked like her chest was down.
Yeah, exactly.
So
Alina Angela on Black Fox, second ball.
Yeah, two blue or one blue. I got, so I'll go two blue, then one blue. Lost the challenge. All right. Well, he wants to slip.
He wants to slip, so it would be 4-3.
Red still wins.
10.
Well,
red would still win, but it's just, okay, you can put them back up. Okay.
Okay, we'll get
best board.
Okay, that was it.
Right here?
Okay.
Rena Montenegro, Hammond High School, this is your second call to mat 3. Rena Montenegro, this is your second call to mat 3. Please report your call to mat 3. Sierra Pinkowski, Indiana, mat 4. Sierra Pinkowski, Indiana, first call to mat 4.
What's that?